So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Clothesline!
Solo making sure his opponent knows what his intentions are.
Dragon screw!
That'll tear your knee up.
Going to make it hard to move around in this one moving forward.
Especially if they keep going back to that knee.
Off the barricade! Hits him with the counter.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Oh, man.
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
Into the barricade. And a big boot.
No way.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
With their head.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Knew what was coming there. Clothesline.
What impact.
There it is.
Snap suplex.
Capitalizing on Sakura's mistake. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Death Valley driver! Oh, right to the throat. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Avoiding contact.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
A counter answered by another counter.
He's returning fire. Injury!
Series of punches and chops in the corner.
Part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is.
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Where is he?
Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
What a two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
What a shot! He's lost some of his wind now.
Up and down! What a slam!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, Sakoa holding him at bay.
Yeah. He's able to fend off the attack.
Drop suplex.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, bad things on the horizon. Someone's going to get hurt real bad.
All right, that's it.
Created separation here.
In front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. As it gets. I don't think Sakura is aware of the danger that's coming.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied. Sleeper holds in. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
He's to free himself from the sleeper. He needs to break this submission. Fighting with everything he has. Arm drag, smart counter to that maneuver. He takes control.
Singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Joe.
I have to imagine things might have been different.
Guys, let's not be biased here. They won fair and square.
Sure, if there is apparently a new definition of the term fair and square, having a little outside help does not feel like it fits the bill.
He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now.